Well, Triple X just got the
director.
All
I have is 3 minutes with you.
She's gonna
She's
going to give you more time. She's going to give you a lot more time because you are my friend.
Same here.
Remember the last time we were...
Yes, the last time we had an interview, there was a music playing. You said that put you in the mood.
Oh, my God.
La Vie
en
Rose.
What song was that?
La Vie en Rose, I think.
Was it La Vie en Rose?
Yes, yes. That's your favorite, you said.
Yes.
Yes, well, and you even sang a few lines from that song, I remember.
That's right. I play that...
You Could you do it again for the Filipinos? Okay. They love to hear you sing.
La Vie en Rose, how's it going? When... What's the beginning of the song?
Beautiful.
Oh, beautiful. No, what's the beginning of the La Vie en Rose song, guys?
La, 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 la,
and when you kiss me, heaven's eyes, and though I close my eyes, I see La Vie en Rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart. I see love beyond rose. And when you speak, angels sing from above.
Whatever. Now I know where your niece got her singing voice.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
But singing is very popular in the Philippines.
Very, very well. Singing. We're a very musical family, as
very,
you know.
Very, very, very musical.
Yes.
And as you know, I had so much fun in the Philippines.
Yes, I know.
And
the Filipinos love you for that.
No,
we're all over.
It was really one of my favorite premieres ever. And it was
very emotional.
Very emotional. It was for Fast and Furious 6. And I remember when I got to the Philippines, there was a gift waiting for me. And it was one of the best gifts I've ever gotten, and very special to me. It was boxing gloves.
Signed by?
Heck yeah.
Yeah, he's my friend. And you said you're going back to the Philippines to shoot a movie.
Well, the last time we spoke, I promised that I would take a movie to the Philippines, and we just hired a director for Triple X, and we are literally scouting the Philippines as we speak.
Wow, that's good news.
So it is really happening. In fact, I will ask you, where are the best beaches in the Philippines?
It's all over, from the north to the south, just all over the Philippines.
What would you suggest to film?
Aside from Boracay, you should go to Palawan.
Palawan.
El Nido. A lot of movies were shot there.
Did you hear that, Fi? We take that right to the bank and back to the studio.
Yes.
And back to One Race Productions.
And aside from riding the jeepney, what else do you want to do when you go back to the Philippines?
I want to try to capture it on film.
Oh.
I want to try to immortalize it on film.
Wow, that's perfect. Good.
In fact, speaking of immortality, did you get to see this movie?
Your movie.
The Last Witch Hunter?
All your movies. I've seen all your movies.
Did you see this one?
Yes, last night.
What did you think?
Oh, aside from it, it's so exciting from beginning to end. It's non-stop action, and the special effects are fantastic.
What was your favorite thing about it?
The whole thing.
Really? Were like, is it what you expected or was it better than you expected?
Just as I expected, like what everybody else. I had jet lag, but I was wide awake during the movie.
Really?
Yes,
it kept you there. It kept you engaged.
Yes.
So we should be proud of it?
Yes. The Filipinos are waiting for it. You know, when I tell you that in the Philippines you have a new way of saying I love you without articulating it. All you have to do is do like this and winking. You wink and you do like this, yeah.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah, could you do it for us, please?
Yeah, how do I do it again?
Just wave like this and you wink while doing it. Okay. Thank you so much.
My pleasure, Ricky.
Thank you.
It's always good to see you.
And see you again. Thanks.